It's tiring work being pregnant, but expectant mums are being encouraged to sit less and move more.
Even if it is a short break where you go for a walk, get yourself a coffee, come back and sit down.
The number of hours putting sedentary mums at risk, more than 8 of constant sitting or lying down.
Whether that is just at home on the couch or at an office on your desk.
200 pregnant women were studied at Queensland's Mater Hospital. Researchers found those who were inactive for more than 8 hours a day had stiffer and lighter placentas.
Having a smaller placenta means we generally have less tissue within that placenta that supplies the baby with nutrients and oxygen.
Moving helps stimulate blood flow.
For most women, even when they have high-risk pregnancies, what we say to them is that they should continue with their routine activities. We certainly don't advise bed rest these days to the vast majority of women.
Researchers also found that no amount of extra exercise, like hitting a gym class after work, could offset the damage done by sitting for prolonged periods of time.
But medical experts agree more research needs to be done.
The caveat is it is a small study.
If we can optimise that placental health, we can also optimise the baby's outcome.
Sonia Marinelli, 7 News.